वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। टूडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द डिविडेंड एंड रिजल्ट। सो लेट्स कम टू द एंजल वन प्लेटफॉर्म एंड क्लिक ऑन वॉच लिस्ट। दिस स्टॉक नेम इज प्राइम सिक्योरिटी लिमिटेड एंड दिस स्टॉक इज बिलोंग इन NSE एंड BSE बोथ एंड द स्टॉक इज करेंटली ट्रेडिंग इज 112। द कंपनी विल अनाउंस द डिविडेंड एंड रिजल्ट ऑल्सो 21 अप्रैल। हाउ मच डिविडेंड शुड बी गिवन टू देयर शेयर होल्डर्स। वेन द डिविडेंड एंड रिजल्ट न्यूज विल कम अ गुड मोमेंट कैन बी सीन। Firstly, we will see the chart. After that, we can see the fundamental details also. So, click on this stock and click on this chart. You can see this stock is in uptrend, and if we talk about the support and resistance level, so the first resistance is 115. If the prime security break this resistance, so the second resistance is 120. And if we talk about the support, so the first support is 110, and if the prime security break this support, so the second support is 105. In the MACD also positive movement can be seen. So let's come to the fundamental details also. So click on this stock details and click on this fundamental. Here we can check all the details. This stock is belong in finance in NBFC sector. 1 year return is 7.16%. Sector return is -2.63%. Market return is 5.48%. Now comes in fundamental ratio. PE ratio is 50.48. EV to EBITDA 28.44. ROC and ROE both are in positive. Now comes in shareholding patterns. Promoter holding is non-institution holding is 94.46%, insurance company is 0.01%, mutual fund is 0.03%. If you want to take the benefit of this stock, simply click on buy. And if you want to take the 10 quantity mentioned, then 10, you can see your investments come around 1123. Click on buy and confirm. This step is very easy, and if you like this video, click on like and subscribe the channel for further information. And if you open your demat account with Angel One today from the link given in the description box, and if you open your demat account from our link, then your account will be open free, as well as 1 year AMC charges will be also free. And this video is only for educational purpose. Do your technical analysis before buy or sell. Thanks for watching.